America's winter sports season closes at Sun Valley, Idaho, with the Harriman Cup Downhill Race. Some of the world's best skiers hurtle down the slopes of Mount Baldy, the fastest run in the United States. France's Olympic champion shows the perfect way to finish up. And here's another way to finish.